appreciation for your juniors to follow it. Do you all accept, children? All the 10th class children, do you accept that you are the best?
Yes!
Hey, great. The same part of time, Honorable Chairman, Dr. E. Prasad Rao Garu, dignitaries, the heart and soul of this institution, the teachers, and dearest children. Well, last year, the 10th batch, that is 2013-14, they have set a huge precision for you to follow. That is, they have not only aimed, but they dreamt, they kept themselves a higher task, higher goals, and they have not only made themselves pride, but made Paramita flag higher, not only at school level, at district level, but across the state. So, that means the expectation on this 10th batch is much more. And when I checked the teachers who taught this 10th batch, the teachers have all the skill set, and I hope that they have given all their wisdom, knowledge to each and every child who is sitting here. And I'm pretty confident that this 10th batch will set much more precision, much more accolades, bring much more accolades to Paramita Group and set a steep, steep target for their juniors, that is the way for the 10th batch. And although also at the same part of time, I want to congratulate all the 9th class students, the class teachers and the teachers who took and done so exemplary. They are such nice hosts for the evening. So for the outgoing batch, my heartfelt congratulations for all of you and my best wishes wherever you are, whichever profession you take, you rock. Follow your heart, follow your soul, follow your dream person, role model person, and wherever you are, be a great sports personality, or be a great musician, great orator, or a great academician, or whatever you aim, whatever you dream, may you achieve all the success. And I hope there are so such brilliant children in this 10th batch that one fine day, if they dream whatever they dream, they achieve it, then I am for sure that they can, one among you can come as a chief guest to this school and can speak proudly about how they have achieved and give a message to the children who are going to study at that part of time. Also, 9 children, this 10th batch had set a good example in the form of discipline. I think it is for you to follow in their footsteps and also try to achieve the milestones what your 10th batch had are going to achieve. Also, at the same part of time, I would like to take this opportunity to congratulate Acharya and his entire team of teachers, the Vice Principal Anand, 10th teacher, 10th coordinator GK, and all the IIT and PHS teachers, that you have kept a very good performance and you have done your level best performance by motivating, guiding, coaching and being a role model to all the children. When we are sitting there and hearing the messages what these children are giving, the words clearly tell that you are already a role model to many children. And I don't have any doubt in my mind that 2014-15 SSC batch is going to rock and get many accolades for Paramita to rock here. All the best, children. Thank you.